probably Boak would have been a different player, surrounded by the stars of Geelong in one of their golden periods. Bartel, terrific.